We have a former two-time world champion. He's also the trainer of the world's best fighter, pound for pound, Floyd Mayweather Jr., Roger Mayweather. Roger, is there any difference in preparation for a southpaw, or is the preparation the same?
Well, it's different preparation, but you can adapt to the fighter. That's how it makes sense. If you can adapt to the guy that you're fighting, that makes sense. It doesn't matter because like anything else. Guy can be a softball, right hand.
¿Cómo esperan ustedes la pelea? Robert, Guerrero atacando, adentro,
You got to get off first. Get off first. That dictates the pace of the fight. Who's fighting?
Do you believe that your nephew is the most versatile fighter in boxing? He can make adjustments better than any other fighter?
My nephew. I believe that my nephew is one of the greatest fighters ever in the world of boxing. I know other great fighters as well. But the greatest fighters come from where I come from. Right, Midwest. The Midwest dominates the world. You got Joe Lewis. You got Joe Lewis. You got Robinson, Joe Lewis, Ian Pryor, Russell Douglas, Leon Spence, Michael Spence. All them guys come from the Midwest. The Midwest dominates the world of boxing, period. Tommy Hunt. All them guys come from where I come from.
What do you think about Robert Guerrero?
I really never really seen him. I seen him one time.